She's our expert.
Okay. This is on Bokyawan terraces, and we are here in the native village. It's village inn, and this the name of this village is Uha.
Uha.
Yeah, Uha.
Put a volleyball in after with After Effects? No.
Oh my goodness!
Where are you?
It's cow.
Is he excited?
Is he happy?
Kamusta?
Pilipinas.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Jump, jump, jump. Oh.
Oh, that's so big.
A traditional Filipino game called Sungka. It's very similar to the African game Mancala. Almost exactly the same. So basically, Jones is in the cage with the monkey. Or is the monkey in the cage with Jones?
Oh, wow.
Leave the bottle. He drank from that already. Adrenaline rush or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, it's pretty scary. I thought he might bite me or something.
You feel good?
Yeah, it's good. Did my thing for nature, you know, helping the animals.
The rice terrace's view, printed in the 1,000 peso bill. That's it right there. Joms, what is this?
It's the main viewpoint for the rice terraces.
Are we allowed to go down there?
Yeah, but there's old dolls waiting.
It's your anniversary, it's near, and your man ain't. So this is the family business that my grandpa started.
Back here.
Hey Nathan, Tito Bebe.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about the family business? What it's all about?
I
what you make?
This business is about manufacturing agricultural implements. This is what we call the hand tractor. This one is used for cultivating the soil and preparing the soil for planting rice.